What is up, everyone? This is your Wrigley Neighborhood Big Mike here, bringing you some more Rainbow Six Siege. I'm just gonna continue to try and get better. Getting ready for Grim Sky whenever it releases. And hopefully, at least pretty soon, because I'm anxious to play them. Gonna be fun. Hopefully they change this part of the ...29 seconds. Try this again. There's that. Sneaky. That name sounds familiar.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
I think I've seen good plays here.
Shell flying.
The drone has found the biohazard container.
You might.
Toxin set.
Are you shitting me?
The biohazard container.
Oh my god, she has little health. Ain't that by the blue?
Securing pod. Take out the hard. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container. Friendly last operator standing. All friendlies were eliminated. Mission failure.
I still don't know how the fuck that motherfucker knifed me from 2 feet away.
To locate the biohazard container. Seconds to insertion. Insertion in 5 seconds. Biohazard container location unknown. Find the biohazard container.
Look.
Biohazard container located. Once the threat is neutralized.
Are you serious? What? Oh my god. What the? Oh my god. She's about to take us all out. Oh my god.
Friendly, last operator standing. We have been eliminated.
Holy crap. It's not going too well.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container. During the assault. Op 4 found the bio.
Surveying for hostiles.
Ooh, not today, bitch.
For last off
standing. Drugs!
Oh my god, I did it. Don't know how I did it, but I did it. I guess I'll just use that for the next time. If we're close enough to it. Go fuse.
Locate the biohazard container. Well done. Biohazard container located.
Still know how I did it, but I did it. I'll take it.
Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Oh my god, that some bitch scared the shit out of me.
Down to one friendly. All friendlies have been eliminated.
Okay, so not my best game, but it wasn't my worst. That's improvement, I guess. One more. See how it goes. House. I'm assuming runs off of some sort of electricity, so you could tell where they are, where she is, I guess. Get to it.
Find the biohazard container location. Well done. Biohazard container located. Seconds to go. Proceed to biohazard container location.
Heavy. Gabby's ass is around here somewhere.
Reload!
four last stops standing.
Deploying breach charge.
Secure the room. Protect the bio container.
One much of a flick. I shot her in the ass. I thought I shot her in the foot. That's kind of funny.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Well, that isn't exactly the best place for that, but use it all, I guess.
Op 4 drone located the biohazard container. Down to 10 seconds.
Deploying Dalkan map.
Down to 5 seconds. Protect the biohazard container at all costs.
Too easy. Random spot.
Setting up.
Jesus.
Protect the biohazard container. All four securing the biohazard container. Intervene immediately. From securing the container. Prevent further access to the biohazard container. One friendly remaining. Op 4 is securing the container. Biohazard container securing paused. Take out the hostiles.
Are you shitting me? No. Oh my god. Pre-fired and everything. I should have got his ass. Look at that. Son of a bitch. Should have got his ass.
find the biohazard container location. Nicely done. The biohazard container has been located.
Okay, they're in the kids' room. It's really a good place to have.
10 seconds before insertion.
Damn it. Good to have fuse, but whatever.
Biohazard container located. Proceed to its location.
Yeah, I ain't stupid. I'm not gonna. That bullshit. I'm not gonna let them pull that bullshit on me. What the fuck?
Secure the biohazard container. Hostile activity. Resume security. Cease securing the container.
Okay, meaning what?
Friendly, last operator standing.
1v3. What the fuck just happened? Okay, well, I guess that's where I'm gonna cut this one off for today. Shit. Well, let me in the game, just ends it for me. Anyway. If you enjoyed, don't forget to subscribe and hit the like button. Hit the bell notification. Make sure you get the rest of my videos. Leave a comment. Tell me how I'm doing. Or don't leave a comment and still tell me how I'm doing. Doesn't make sense now, but it'll make sense later. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you on the next.